I'm just going around right now. Like, I can't realistically loot every single house. Like, not yet anyway. I can probably build up to it. Gotta make smart decisions, though. And am I getting frame rate lag? I think that's what that is. Yeah, I'm dropping frames. I'm down to 20 frames a second right now. I want to get somewhere safe. Okay, not that way. Yeah, we're probably gonna have to book it out of here. This is what I want to avoid doing at all times, but there's a lot of neighbors around. Some of them are coming after me, and the other ones will probably hear those ones coming after me. Now, look at this. This is a nice fence here. Be a decent place to set up shop. I'll check out this neighborhood. Oh, dropped a lot of frames. I don't know, these are all like garages, aren't they? I like the way this house looks. Ooh, don't like the way it looks now. Oh, there's a guy on the ground. Oh boy. I think I'm getting into trouble. I'm getting into trouble. So I got a nice little suburbia. I'm dropping so many frames though. I'm gonna just find somewhere safe right now. Try anyway. Ooh, I thought the game was about to crash. Maybe it is about to crash. I should probably call it an episode. I just don't want to while I'm in the middle of all this action. We'll leave those guys to their own devices for now. We're a little thirsty, so we're gonna drink that orange soda that I have. There we go. Too panicked to hit him. Oh my god! Did he get me? Slight damage. Slight damage. Doesn't say bit. I'm tired though. Oh, Danny. Okay, this is getting a little too dangerous now. I don't like what's going on. I'm gonna make my way, hopefully, back to that area that I kinda cleared. Oh, the population is so high. I am starting to pull a lot of neighbors, so this could be bad. Fortunately, I'm kind of experienced with this game now. We will, let's cut through the playground. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm dropping so many frames, I have a feeling that this game's gonna crash on me soon. Oh. Oh, I'm in such a pickle. I don't like making episodes all about, like, just, like, running away from things. Catch your breath, man. Just catch your breath. You've got all the time in the world. I don't think that I have any programs running in the background. That could be making me drop frames, and I honestly don't even know where I am right now. I'm so unfamiliar with this map. and I start seeing bodies, I'll start to get an idea that I'm probably, yeah, I was here. This is the area that I started in. So I'm gonna wager it'll be a little bit safer, as I have done some work here. There's a lot of neighbors in the trees there. I'm gonna have to kill this one off. I don't have an option. She's making me do it. Or he. Might have been a one-hit kill. I'm pretty sure he died, but I can't check right now. Okay. It's another one down. Yeah, this neighborhood seems a little bit safer. The zombie distribution is a little more sparse. To kill off these guys chasing me. Actually, he doesn't even... Oh, he does see me. I hear you, and now I see you. I wonder why they get stuck like that. Okay. Feeling a little bit safer, so we're gonna find a safe place to rest up. Any of these houses, I know I cleared them already. Oh, that was a gunshot. This might not actually be a safe place. Let's speed up time and see, actually. Is there anything I can read or study up? Instead of just wasting time by speeding it up. Hear things out in the tree out there. Intermediate farming. We're gonna read that. Hopefully no neighbors come and bother me. Oh, they're here. So we're gonna go out and deal with that in a second. Oop, two, oop, three, four. Damn, there was one at the window too. So we're gonna have to deal with these guys. We're not gonna allow them to chase us off. Ah! Oh, God. I probably took some damage from that. So panicked. That's why I'm having trouble with this. Try and catch my breath. I think they get like caught up on those like weeds or whatever. Okay, I think that one died. I'm pretty sure he died. And I'm pulling in another neighbor. Oh boy, these are the days of our lives. I'm so panicked now, I can't even see like what's right in front of me. And we made a crawler. Okay, let's catch our breath. Can I... I'm so panicked now, this is kind of dangerous to even check. Sleeping tablets. I need anti-stress is what I need. Let's just eat some chocolate quickly. Where did it go? Eat. There we go. I'm exhausted, in danger of passing out. We're gonna have to just play ring around the rosy with these guys then. Lose them around this corner. I'm exhausted and extremely panicked. Actually, I can probably lose them in this house. Or through this house. I will kill off this little crawler because he saw me. There we go. Okay, let's take a little break. Oh god! That was rude. I guess I left the back door open, so I'm kind of asking for it. Let's grab a drink. Fill our empty bottle. There's probably something on that window outside. So we're gonna go and check. Actually, should I even? So I can probably pop over to this house and be perfectly safe and sound. So I'm pretty sure this is the house I started in anyway. I heard something. Don't know where. Oh, there you are. See, that's a problem for me. I can't even see things that are right in front of me. Oh god! There we go. So we're gonna have to get some rest. Pretty sure no one saw me come in. Where's the bedroom in this place? Is this it? Gonna have to put some sheets up. I don't wanna drag. I don't wanna click and drag. It's stuck now. There we go. I figured it out. Open curtains. Okay, so that one is shut. I'm gonna add a sheet over here. Actually, that's not even in this room. And how can I see out? That's kind of odd. I think I should go out and add a sheet to that window anyway. Oh, it's got curtains up. So I can just close them. There we go. So we are gonna call this an episode. We will sleep first, however. We'll need a radish and toss those sheets back into our bag. There. Now let's get some sleep. Danny, you have earned it. So, a couple hours passed, nothing's banging on the doors or windows. I think we're safe for the night. Please subscribe, rate, and comment if you liked the video. There will be a lot more coming, as well as other videos. I won't really go into what else like I'm doing right now. You can check out my channel if you are interested. I have some playlists going where I add like all the new videos to them daily. Anyway, I love you all very much, and I will see you next time.